Hi everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video guide, I'll show you how to replace the motherboard on the DJI Mavic drone. Also, you can find links to step-by-step video instructions for repairing other drone models in the description. To disassemble the Mavic drone, you will need the following tools. Screwdriver set. Tweezers. Plastic pry tools. Glue gun. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Before you start, remove the battery. Use a plastic tool to open the drone body. Be careful with the thermal compound. It will be reused when reassembling the drone. Some ribbon cable connectors are additionally fixed with silicone glue. First, remove this glue. Then, you can safely disconnect the cable. Peel off the black tape inside the drone body. This tape holds the mainboard inside of the body of the drone. Now, you can replace the motherboard on your drone. In the description, I left a link where to buy a motherboard for the Mavic drone. The most common cause of drone motherboard failure is water damage and further oxidation of the components. If your drone doesn't turn on or does not respond to the power button, replacing the motherboard may resolve the issue. After replacing the motherboard, you will need to calibrate your drone. Some calibration processes can be done in the DJI mobile app, but for some processes, like camera gimbal calibration, you will need to use additional software. In the description of this video below, I left a link to this video tutorial. Let's start reassembling the drone. Now, use a glue gun to fix the previously disconnected ribbon cables and wires. If you don't have a thermal compound, use the paste from the old module. The drone is assembled, and now you can check it. I really appreciate you watching my video guides. You can ask all additional questions regarding the repair in the comments. Thanks for watching, and have a safe flight.